Hamilton Southeastern School Board meeting to continue discussions on beginning a redistricting process. The school system plans to redistrict kindergarten through eighth grade. District says some priorities will be keeping neighborhoods together and assigning students to schools closest to their homes. The board will vote on the new boundaries on December 12th. They will be implemented for the 2019 school year.